Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. The Blazer is returning to showrooms for the 2019 model year, and here's what we know about Chevy's new crossover SUV so far. 1. Unibody foundation. Unlike the previous generation Blazers, the new 2019 Chevy Blazer will not be an old-school body-on-frame SUV. Instead, it's based on a unibody platform that's also used for the GMC Acadia. 2. 3 trim levels. Entry-level versions will simply be known as Blazer. The sportier-looking RS will occupy the middle of the lineup, while the Premier will be the most luxurious, range-topping example. In large image, Nick Mayaka, Roadshow. 3. 2 engine options. A 2.5-litre four-cylinder with 193 horsepower and 188 pound-feet of torque will be the Blazer's base engine, while customers will be able to upgrade to a 3.6-litre V6 making 305 horses and 269 pound-feet. 4. 9-speed transmission. Both the four-cylinder and V6 will be mated to a 9-speed automatic gearbox. 5. Front and all-wheel drive versions of the 2019 Chevy Blazer will be offered. 6. Towing. Chevy says a V6-equipped Blazer is estimated to have a 4,500-pound tow capacity. 7. Sporty looks. Design influence from the Camaro is evident in the new Blazer with a big grille, tall hood, skinny headlights, sculpted sheet metal, high belt line and strong rear haunches. Inside, the center stack and round air vents are also taken from the Chevy muscle car. 8. Cabin features. Sliding rear seats and dual zone climate controls are standard. A panoramic roof and hands-free power lift gate will be options on the Blazer. In large image, John Wong, Roadshow. 9. Technology. Chevy's latest MyLink system will handle infotainment with an 8-inch touchscreen, Bose audio, 4G LTE Wi-Fi hotspot, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, and offer up to 6 USB ports. Available safety technologies include adaptive cruise control and rear camera mirror. 10. On sale. The all-new 2019 Chevy Blazer will go on sale in January. Pricing details aren't available yet, but a base price in the low $30,000 range seems like a good bet to put it on par with a Ford Edge, Jeep Grand Cherokee and Nissan Murano.